feed. Works and kicks out. Reverse. Kicks out. Under the spindle speed. By the way, this is a Bridgeport Series 1 Easy Track 2-axis CNC milling machine. There's a 9x48-inch table, 2-horsepower variable speed spindle to 4,200 RPM, an R8 spindle taper. There's a Kurt Power drawbar. That handle's clinking in there and out. That's funny. And a 2-axis CNC control.